Hi, I'm Peter Ross, Senior Marketing Manager for AMD Gaming Evolved, and we're here at San Diego Comic-Con 2013. We want to take everyone through a quick tour of our space. We're partnered up with Geek & Sundry in Felicia Day, and we've got a wonderful gaming lounge here for all of our fans. We've got games running the gamut from Pirate 101, that's very family friendly, to Leisure Suit Larry, a reboot of the original franchise, to games such as Castlevania, Lords of Shadows 2, an unreleased title from Konami, and from Precursor Games, also unreleased, The Shadow of the Eternals. We've got a number of titles from our Gaming Evolved partners, such as Bioshock Infinite, Crysis 3, Devil May Cry DMC, and of course Tomb Raider. We're also very pleased to welcome our new friends from Square Enix for their titles Thief and Murdered Soul Suspect, and also welcoming the team from Final Fantasy XIV, Realm Reborn, all doing stage demos throughout the last couple of days. So it's been a great few days here. We've had thousands of fans come through the space that we're sharing with Geek & Sundry. They've been coming in, checking out all these titles, hanging out with us, interacting with the developers we've had here on site, asking some fantastic questions. We had a great activation of handing out almost 1,000 AMD APUs, the new A8 6600K. It was a great fan reaction to that, of course. We've also been blessed with some sponsorships from Vizio. They were here doing some of the giveaways themselves and showcasing some of the really cool laptops and these fantastic monitors that you see behind me. MSI, we've been featuring their fantastic laptop, the GX60, and we've got Pirate 101 running in Infinity mode, which is a pretty unique thing for a gaming laptop. And we also got these wonderful desktops built for us by MEH, featuring a ton of Corsair hardware and AMD Radeon HD 7970 graphics, all powered by an AMD FX 8350 CPU. So one of the really cool PCs we've got here is this custom-made AMD-based main gear PC. It's got a Radeon HD 7990 in it. That's the world's fastest graphics card, dual GPUs, and also the brand new AMD FX 9590 CPU that clocks all the way up to 5.0 gigahertz. This is definitely one of the fastest gaming rigs out there. Comic-Con has been a fantastic event for AMD. We've been here, I think, 3 years in a row now, twice partnered up with Geek & Sundry. We really see it as a great spot to interact with real fans of gaming, and not just hardcore games, but just casual games, fun games. You know, Felicia's team, they've got tabletop board games, old school, and it's such a casual environment, and everyone gets to interact and talk and just have a good time. It's a really great mix of people, from hardcore enthusiasts all the way to casual fans who really have never sat down and gamed on a PC before, and we welcome that opportunity to have a chat with them. So we've been hanging out here with Felicia Day. She's a great fan of gaming, as everyone knows, PC gaming included, and we look forward to having her reaction on a number of the titles we've been working with. We know we talk to her quite regularly about some of our unreleased games, and again, she's such a great gamer, such a gracious host for this entire event, and really appreciate the time that she's given us. And one of the cool things here at the space is not only do we have our new high cutting edge games, like such as the ones from Square Enix and Precursor and Konami, but we've also brought in a number of tabletop games, old retro tabletop Pac-Man, I think Space Invaders, and a number of other titles. So it's a great space. Just come out, chill out, hang out, enjoy the time, and really appreciate everyone giving us the attention.